You see me? I'm not okay. Remember, give me your angel. Dark angel, it can be a white or it can be a black. Oh, for real. I have slain demons. I another angel was in trouble. And he was getting torn up by some demons that also had wings. And it was in a park, circular park, cement all around buildings. It was crazy. And I heard something going on, so I ran through the alley. And I felt one of my angels in trouble. So I ran and I jumped up. I launched and I grew wings and I flew high in the air and I saw two winged demons. Man bodies, wolf-like face, red eyes, and they were ripping him apart. He tried fighting them, and I had to build up my power. So when I flew up, I did a circle really fast. And I swooped down and I grabbed one of those demons. I picked him up and I slammed him to the ground. Just grabbed him with one hand. Slammed him to the ground. And the power that I have, no one will ever feel that. I slammed into the ground. He's gone. So I swooped up again to gain my power. And I freaking grabbed the second one. This one. I grabbed him by his neck. Picked him up. And I ran up. Like a two-step against the building, and I slammed him against the building, and I made him look at me in my face while I squeezed him. I said, "You're gonna die now," and I freaking grabbed him one hand, slammed him. Oh, I could show you, but I don't want to get up. And I ran over to my partner, my brother. He was dying. And we were technically kind of dead. Oh, secrets. You know, he walked Earth. You blend in with everybody. You go through all the human emotions. You blend in. You go through all the feelings of hurt, loss, temptation, sadness, happiness, anxieties, problems with drinking. You learn, you observe. I've done a lot of observing. But you know what? I'm mad with God right now, and I told him last night I was crying. I told him I was angry with him. First time. I said I wasn't going to get close to anybody. And I did. So that means you're alone for a very long time. I told God I was mad at him.
told my father I was marrying. Why? Just pull me back. I want to go back. I want to go sleep and not wake up. I want to go fight demons. This is what I'm good at. Done it many a times. I look for them. I have fake wings on. It hurts to grow wings. It really does, but it's worth it. I love to fly. I love to fly. I miss it. When I have gone on plane rides, especially the glider, the Mughalia, feels so good. I cry when I'm in there, up in the air. Why am I talking like this and sharing this? I don't know. I felt that song. Whoever wrote it. That was awesome. Lots of lessons to learn. Tears of an angel, right? Little do you know, ooh, ooh, ooh. So keep on doing me wrong. Alright, convincing enough. Bye, world.